much of a reassuring factor is that MS is still around, like, as a vice captain, as a leader? I mean, what are the things that, I mean, how does he inspire them and instill that confidence?
MS Dhoni?
MS Dhoni, yeah. What is the influence that he still has in the team?
Yeah, of course. That's without a doubt. I over the years, we've seen what sort of presence he has in the dressing room and on the field. You know, with him being around, there's a sense of calmness around the group, which is very important, I think. And also a bit of help as well to the captain, you know, look, because he stands behind the stump and, you know, he's captain India for so many years and he's been such a successful captain for India. So him being around with the team always is helpful. And yes, he's like a guiding light, I would say, around the group. And I think also with the bat, batting down the order, getting us through the line, that finishing touch is very, very important. He's finished so many games for us. So that role that he plays is very, very important in terms of his batting. And around the field, like I said, you know, his calmness, his advice, what he thinks about the game, what he thinks about what we should do right now is very, very important. So those kind of things that he does brings, you know, a lot on table for us. And his presence around the group is a massive factor for us.